In my distress, I cried unto El-Yahuah, and he heard me. Deliver my soul, El-Yahuah, from lying lips, and from a deceitful tongue. What shall be given unto you, or what shall be done unto you, you false tongue? Sharp arrows of the mighty, with coals of juniper. Woe is me, that I sojourn in Meshek, that I dwell in the tents of Qedar. My soul has long dwelt with him that hates peace. I am for peace, but when I speak, they are for war.